This is the 125 pounder. I'm gonna spin it and try it this way. Can't get a grip on it. This would be, having it oriented this way makes it easier to get the body locked to lift it, but having it oriented this way gets it better to get it off the ground. So I'm not quite sure the right way to grab this thing just yet. I try to limit my stone lifts to 3 carries or 3 lifts, but I lift every day. So some days I might do a carry, like say 25 yards. I try to limit myself to 3 of those. Or if I just do heavy lifts like today, I might just do 3 single lifts.